tell people what's up. Good afternoon. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I want to first of all say hello to all of you out there. This lesson actually is strictly for drummers, and I don't know if you're a pianist and you feel this can help you in playing your piano. Please go ahead and use the lesson for your piano. The lesson is the linear field. It's called the linear triplet field, the linear triplet field, and it helps in majorly in eight note group. And it's something simple. This is just the basic thing. It's a linear, how would I put it in English? I came up with it. It's a linear triplet crossover field. Yeah, but so that goes for my boss, NCS Drug Techs. I salute you, sir. Let me just
the breakdown is
right, left, right, kick, kick, right, left, right. Sam, stop confusing me. Right, left, right, kick, kick, right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, 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 right, right. So you switch between, on your singles, you switch between left, right, left, right, left, right. You keep switching like that. So this is how it goes. It goes right, left, right, kick, kick, right, left, right, bang, 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 bang. You understand? So okay, let me just do it. Let me take it slowly first. Remember, strictly for drummers. If you're not a drummer, you try this at your own risk. Have you gotten it? So you alternate between your right and left. You see the same triplet, right? We get it now. So you're still alternating between left and right. You play. So we have. Let's try and put it in a rocky environment. A groove is an environment you create for yourself in the music. That's my definition of a groove. Quote me anyway. So let's try and put it in a rocky groove. Now. Thank you. Challenging people to try this thing outside, and it's a very good challenge. So everyone have a good day.